teachers and boys. Let's start with the class, okay? Good afternoon, everybody. Now, today, it's a special day. It's a special day because today you are going to be detective, okay? And what is the meaning of detective? ¿Qué significará detective?
Detectar a una persona.
Okay, perfect, detective, that's perfect. Today, you are going to be detective. Van a ser detective, okay? Because I have, okay, he's Teddy, okay? Teddy have three friends, tiene three friends, okay? And we need to guess the name of the friends. Vamos a adivinar los names, okay? And you are a detective, and you are an expert, y ustedes son expertos, okay? So, let's see, 1, 2, and 3. Let's see, look. This is page 14, okay? This is page 14 for your activity book, okay? We are on page 14 of your activity book. If you have your book, excellent. Si tienes el book, excellent. If you have the paper, perfect.
Yo sí lo tengo.
Okay, excellent. If you don't have, si no lo tienes, don't worry, you are my helpers. Me ayudan, okay? You are my helpers. Son mi ayudante. So, let's see, listen. Here, I have Freddy's friend. Aquí tengo los friends de Freddy. 1, 2, and 3. But Freddy, pero Freddy, has forgot the names. Se ha olvidado los nombres, the names, okay? And you are going to help me to guess the names. Me van a ayudar a descubrir los names, okay? So, first, here, in activity number 1, we have the descriptions, okay? First, we are going to read, and then we are going to guess, adivinar, the names, okay? So, I need a volunteer to read the first sentence. Voluntario to read the first sentence. Volunteer. Nobody? Nadie? Okay, Alexa, perfect. Okay, Alexa, read sentence number 1. Lee el number 1, please, Alexa. Julie.
Five.
Okay. Now, volunteer to read, voluntario para que lea, Julie. Really? Okay. I'm going to choose. By dedocracia. Escojo por dedocracia. Okay, let's see. Tyra Flores. Okay. Tyra, please. Do me a favor, Tyra. Can you read the first sentence? ¿Puedes leer the first sentence, la primera oración? Tyra. Julie,
Fay and Bear are my friends.
Okay, perfect. Julie, Fay and Vera are my friends. Look, these are the three friends. Estas son las three friends, las tres amigas, Julie, Vera, and Fay, but we don't know the names, no sabemos los nombres. Let's see, please. Camila, can you read sentence number 2, please? Can you read sentence number 2? ¿Puedes leer el number 2? Julie. Camila, are you there, Camila?
I've got long hair.
Excellent, thank you. Julie hasn't got long hair. Thank you. Now, let's see. Number three, Xochitl. Please, Xochitl, read number three, Xochitl. Okay.
But Freddy, he's got brown eyes and a nose.
A small nose? Nose. Small perfect. Nose. Perfect, Xochitl. Okay, I'm going to choose. Okay, the next volunteer is Luis Albino. Luis Albino, please read sentence number four. Vera
has gold blonde hair. Her eyes are brown.
Okay, thank you. Now, boys and girls and boys, listen up. Now, you are a detective, okay? You are a detective. Now, we are going to guess, adivinar the names, okay? The names. And teacher, how I'm going to guess the names? ¿Cómo voy a adivinar? We are going to read the descriptions. Vamos a leer the descriptions, okay? And everybody needs to participate. Todos necesitan participate, okay? So, one, two, and three. Let's read again. Page 14. Page 14. Activity book. Okay. Let's see. Listen. Vera is the name, huh? Vera hasn't got blonde hair. Vera hasn't got blonde hair. ¿Qué significa? She has or she hasn't blonde hair?
Has
is negative. Has significa negative. Perfect, is negative. So, Vera could be number one or Vera could be number two. Vera puede ser el number one o el number
two.
Okay, let's read. Let's continue. Her eyes aren't brown. Okay, erase it, please. Borramos lo de ahí. Erase it. Borramos. One, two. Okay.
¿Qué ponemos?
And listen now. Vera. Her eyes aren't brown. Aren't, ¿qué significa? Affirmative or negative?
Affirmative. Negative is negative. Aren't. Are not.
Okay. Aren't brown is negative. No son brown. Okay. It's number one or number two.
One, almost close.
Están casi cerca. Let's read again. Leamos otra vez. Okay, listen. Okay.
Tell
me, díganme. It's number.
Tenemos que
escribir
en el ejercicio el nombre de las tres chicas,
Vera,
¿no?
Yes, now.
Los objetivos que tenemos
Vera,
ahí.
Yes. It's number two is Vera. Perfect. Because, listen, Vera hasn't got blonde hair. Negative. No blonde hair, no. Entonces es number one or number two. And then we have Her eyes aren't negative, aren't brown. No brown. Ah, brown. No brown. So is number? Number two is Vera. Okay? So we have Vera. Okay. Let's read the next. Leamos el siguiente. Ah, let's see, huh? Faye has got brown eyes. Has got brown eyes. Is positive or negative?
Positive.
Positive. Okay. Number one and number three has got brown eyes. Ambos tienen brown eyes. Okay, let's continue. A ver, continuemos. Ah, and a small nose. What is the meaning of a small nose? ¿Qué significaba small nose?
Pequeño, profesor pequeño.
Nariz pequeña.
Very good. Now, number one and number, perfect. Number one and number three. Has got a small nose. Ambos tienen a small nose. Okay, now, let's read the next description. Leamos la siguiente, a ver. Julie, listen. Excellent. Listen. Julie hasn't got long hair. Ah, hasn't is affirmative or negative. Rafaela, hasn't, affirmative or negative? Ah, let's see. Hasn't got, is affirmative or negative? Ah, voluntario? Nobody?
Negative.
Is negative. Julie hasn't got, long hair, hasn't got long hair. So, Julie is number one or number three? Julie, it's number three. Very good. So, Julie, it's number three. Vera, it's number two. And Faye, what number is Faye? ¿Qué número es el Faye?
One,
perfect. Faye, it's number one. Very good, very good. You are very excellent detective. Huh? You are expert detective. That's perfect. Okay, let's answer some questions. Okay, these questions are very, very easy. Let's see. Carlota, please. Can you read question number one, Carlota?
Okay.
Okay.
Does Julie have brown eyes?
Thank you, Carlota. Has Julie got brown eyes? Ha, Carlot, Julie, okay. Has Julie got brown eyes? Let's see. Look the image. Yes or no?
Yes.
Ha. Yes. Yes or yes, she has?
Yes, she has.
Perfect. Yes, she has. Okay, I'm going to write here. Yes.
She has.
Perfect. Okay, let's see. Leonel Garcia. Okay, Leonel. Can you read question number two, please? ¿Puedes leer question number two?
Nose.
Excellent. Has Faye got a small nose? Okay. Look, Faye, a small nose, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Perfect. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, she hasn't, or yes, she has.
Yes, she has.
Perfect. Yes, she has. Very good. Come on, you are experts. Huh? You are experts. Okay. Adriana Lozada. Adriana Lozada, please. Can you read question number three? ¿Puedes leer el question number three? Has. Okay, here, look. Has Vera.
Has Vera. Long. Got long hair.
Thank you, Adrián.
No sé yo.
Very good.
It's not. He has.
Okay, let's see. Wait. Has Vera got blonde hair? Look, Vera, she has got blonde hair? Yes or no? Camila?
Yes.
Ah, blonde hair?
No,
she has or no, she hasn't.
No, she hasn't.
Very good. No, she hasn't. Very good, boys and girls. It's perfect. You are experts, huh? Very, very good. You are experts. You are expert detective, okay? Number one, it's Faye. Number two, it's Vera. Number three, it's Julie. Okay? And the answers are, yes, she has. Yes, she has. No, she hasn't. Okay? So, you have 1 minute to copy this, okay? It's only 3 short answers.
Profesor, ya terminé.
Okay. Finish. Perfect. Finish.
Profesor.
Tell me, teacher. 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 Okay, tell me. Okay. Tyra, finish. Yes. Very good, Tyra.
Good.
Mateo, tell me, Mateo.
Profe, ya terminé.
Okay, perfect. But in English is teacher finish. Teacher. Spanish no. English. Tell me, Mateo, dime.
Recién entré.
Congratulations. It was perfect. You are excellent detectives. Son excellent detectives, okay? Now, our topic today is numbers, okay? Today, we are going to learn the numbers, okay? The numbers. And what is the meaning of number? ¿Qué significa a number?
Números.
Perfect. Okay, that's perfect. Very good. Okay, let's see how much you know about numbers. Vamos a ver qué tanto saben de los números, okay? Let's count together. Contamos juntos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128,
entendí, profesor.
Benny, perfect. Okay, Alexa, don't worry. Today we are going to learn numbers, but we are going to learn numbers until 100, until 100. And what is the meaning of 100? ¿Qué significará 100? Let's see. 100. Today, we are going to learn the numbers until 100, okay? Because today, we are going to do math exercises. Vamos a hacer mathematic exercises, ejercicios de math. What is the meaning of math? ¿Qué significa math?
Matemática.
Today we are going to do math in English. Vamos a hacer math in English. Matemáticas en English, okay? So, let's start. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see. Here, I have the PPTs, okay? And here, I have the numbers. Look, here, I have the numbers. So, boys and girls, girls and boys, you are very, 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 very intelligent. What's the name of this number in English?
10.
10.
10.
Okay,
ten.
Very good. Very good. And let's see. What's the name of this number?
11.
Perfect. The name of this number is 20. And what's the name of this number?
30.
Very good. 30. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, listen, I have a trick for you. Tengo un truquito para ustedes. From this number to 40, 90, you only need to add el T. Solo le vamos a agregar el T.
Okay? 14.
T. For example, what's the name of this number? Only this number. ¿Cómo se llama este?
40.
Perfect. Now, this number, let's see.
50.
Very good.
50.
Very good. 50. Now, what's the name of this number?
60.
Very good. 60. Okay? Now, what's the name of this number?
70.
Perfect. Now, this number.
18.
Very good. Let's see. And what's the name of this
number? 90.
Perfect. 90. Very good. And for the most intelligence. What's the name of this number?
100.
Very good. 100. That's perfect. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, you are very, very intelligent, okay? So, let's practice the pronunciation, okay? Let's practice the pronunciation, but let's make a competition to practice the pronunciation. Hagamos un competition to practice the pronunciation, para practicar, okay? Boys versus girls, okay? Boys versus girls, okay? So, group number one, girls. Group number two, boys. Okay, group number one, all the girls. Group number two, all the boys. Okay, so, girls. Repeat after me, please, girls. Only the girls. Ah, boy, no. Boy, no. Okay, girls. One, two, three.
10, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20
So, okay. Profe, yo no entendí.
Ah, okay,
yo no entendí.
Okay. I'm going to explain again. Les explico otra vez. Here, in activity number one, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 images. Okay, we have 6 images. And we need to give a check. Tenemos que darle un check a the correct image, a la imagen correct. Okay, but you need to listen. Escuchamos, okay? So, let's start. 1, 2, 3. Number one. What does the clown look like? Well, he is tall and he has green hair. I'm going to repeat. Repito, ¿ah? ¿Eh?
El primer cuadrito.
Okay, excellent, Valentina. But listen, ¿ah? ¿Eh? I'm going to repeat. Voy a repetir. Number one, what does the clown look like? Well, he's tall and he has got green hair. Number one or number two?
Number one.
Perfect. Number one, green hair.
Green hair,
number one. Perfect. Now, let's listen. Number one,
¿cuál era?
Number one, it's the first image. El primerito, green hair.
Gracias.
You're welcome. Number two. Do you like my picture? It's okay, but you has got small ears. I'm going to repeat. Repito, ¿ah? Number two. Do you like my picture? You has got small ears. Number two, please. Thank you. Number two, that is the answer. Perfect. Number two here. Now, listen to number three. How are you, Harry? Harry, why? Hi, Harry. Where are you from? I am from London.
Number two.
Here, this is the answer. Perfect. Number four. Listen to number four. How are you today, Harry? I'm fine. Thanks. I'm good.
Number one.
Perfect. I'm fine. I'm good. I'm happy. Okay. Number five. Listen. There is a big dog in the garden. Oh, yes, it's my uncle dog. Is dangerous? No way. He is really friendly.
Number two.
Perfect. Really friendly. Okay? That's perfect. Number six. Has you got blonde hair? Yes, I have. Blonde hair. Perfect. Blonde hair. Now, boys and girls, activity number two, And activity number three is your homework, okay? Activity number two and activity number three is
teacher.
Your homework. Tell me, Carlota, tell me.